One of the greatest gifts that I can give my clients is this jump start to take back control of their home. And I feel like every human is very deserving of having that army of people that help you be your best self. And I think that I can be part of that, kind of your arsenal of great resources. I'm Mariah Baer with the Baer Minimalist, and I help my clients cut the clutter, donate and do good, and cue the confetti. The invisible kind, of course. And that just means checking something major off that to-do list. I have the privilege of going into clients across Indianapolis, into their homes on a daily basis to help them take back control in their life. I think that there is such a sense of joy when you walk into your home and you can just relax and you can just be with your family. There is such a need to really working with people to edit their belongings, you know, connect with organizations in the community who can use those items that are no longer useful to a client. It's so important to me to share the amazing work that these nonprofit and charitable organizations are doing in our community. I want to highlight their stories and just be a connector of, in many cases, things, but also, you know, helping my clients learn about these organizations that just have so much need. I think that the legacy I want to leave for my kids and for the community is that, you know, I really did spend much of my time giving back. And I think beyond that, it's giving all of my clients time to make, you know, a big impact themselves.